reason, sir. We'll get the job done. You guys ready to walk amongst the ancestors?
Hey, spirit walk, right?
So, you were listening?
Of course I was.
Right back to where it all began.
Like my ancestors have done for generations. Enter the Fade and walk amongst the ancestors. The path of our people will reveal your burden. There's our path.
I'll be damned.
The awakening. The Wakaatu. I'm living out what my parents and grand used to believe was mythology. Just stories. I was imprisoned when grand passed. Wish she could see me now.
None of my business, but...
It's okay. We're squad now. You both should know. I fucked up. Deliberately ignored the order. Thought I knew better than everyone else and someone got killed. My CO. A good man. Truth is, as much as I want to go back, I don't know if there's a spot waiting for me.
I know that. Sometimes there ain't no going back. And I'm learning that might be okay. Lonnie, what's this?
Some kind of effigy. My father used to carve pieces like it from wood. Said they would protect us from dark spirits. In the action, having a team at my side. I miss this feeling of being part of something bigger.
I know that feeling too. This way, give me a hand.
Your old job. Still, classified?
No, I can spill. I was part of the brash brigade. Locust cleanup crew.
Cleanup crew?
Some of the locusts survived the war. We made them disappear. Quietly.
So, the emulsion countermeasure at Azura.
As far as the public knows, the war ended there. There was still more work to be done.
Should be another way around. Through the ruins.
going. Guard fought like hell in the war. What would hold up a promotion?
After all of us were fighting, I was stationed on Azura, doing basically guard duty. Onyx exiles, they call us. No glory, no rank, and no purpose. All those years.
I'm sorry.
I don't know about all this rank stuff, but what you're doing here, this matters, brother.
Thanks. Hey, little help?
No!
That's all of them. The way out is ahead, through those doors. It's done!
Let's keep going. Help me out.
Did you say children used to walk this path?
Well, there weren't any. That tree there. It was on the carving in the village hall. It must be the Wakaatu's nest.
Then we're still on the right path.
You know, before all this, I really felt my life was over. That I'd live out the rest of my days in prison.
So you joined up with Hoffman's crony found you, hmm?
Exactly.
Same here. What else can you do when you've lost everything?
Come on out!
Ready to strike!
Got some debris here. That's a whole damn vulture.
Went down on Pahani?
You found 144B. It went down shortly before I arrived on Galangi. It was loaded with the initial DB force to lead our charge into the bunker.
Surrender to the cog.
They ain't friendly!
Why the hell are they attacking us?
Not a cult mission, remember?
They must be following their default directives for Tetcog property.
Nothing we can't handle! Trackers incoming!
I am lost.
longer.
Get the door open. Got it!
Enemy target! More DBs!
Great! Even more unfriendly, traitorous cogbots!
From that vulture.
Stupid bot.
Tell me about it.
But I wouldn't have given for their help when the swarm attacked my village.
What happened?
A slaughter. Then the terrifying quiet. Even if I wasn't miles from home, I couldn't have stopped it.
I wasn't a fighter.
You did what you could, Zack, and you lived.
If I wasn't such a coward, I would have died with him.
Coward? Show me a man sacrificing more than one who's lost their child. I'd follow you into any fight.
Thank you. Both of you.
Sounds like one hell of a fight going on down there.
Should we take a look?
Goes right to the tree. We just need a boat. There must be one around here.
Supplies depleted. This boat here. You think this is it, Lonnie?
Yes, this is it.
This far, thanks to your support.
Yeah, got it. I was wrong about you, Mac.
We both were.
Well, I had my assumptions about you two as well. Look at us now. Team Scorpio, saving the planet.
Thank you.
it doesn't see us.
Yet.
Doesn't matter how hard we tried to run from our past. Everything we did led us here.
Led us to this island, 1,000 miles from the war. This time I'm gonna make a goddamn difference.
I thought this was my chance to prove myself. The Brash Brigade, the memory of my CO. My gran was right. The path of my life to determine who I could become. They brought me home, here. Gave me a new family.
That goes for all of us.
You survived a hell of a lot to find home, Scorpio. I say we fight like hell to save it.
Looks like this is it.
Fear.
The Wakaatu wants a swarm off this island as much as we do. We should try to get the sample without killing it.
Agreed. Be good to see the natural order restored.
Underground!
We've got this!
Put up one hell of a fight. You, think it'll live?
Yeah, I do. It's a good day. Everyone survives. Fucking haunt you.
How's your nerves, Major Howe?
Oh, to hell with my anxiety. This time, I'm the surprise.
see you on the other side.